Alright, let's see what this shit is about. Look at this nigga over here reminiscing. I know that's what you're doing.
Best night out ever, right? This place is quite remarkable.
Told you.
It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Oh.
We still need to work on expanding the library. But I think Bruce would like it anyway. I know he would. Because this is your home.
I know Alfred still got the squabbles on him. I don't know why he acted like this.
But standing in this place, looking over Gotham. Yeah, it's okay. Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed. Of course he did.
Clayface, when did I unlock that? Hold on, we might do that after this. Hold on. And I got 2 skill points. I have been doing, like, you know, the crimes around the city. That's why, nigga, last time I was, like, at level 16, now I'm at 23. So, don't be asking me. Damage increased by 10. Combat mastery. There, yeah, we'll do that.
Assault in progress at Blackgate Prison. It's the regulators. They're trying to get Freeze out. We need all available units. I repeat, we need.
They don't have Freeze's dick like the bro.
Get you to the prison faster.
Now hold up, like, you know, let me get some, but you know, we gotta stop this.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
Then we'd better stop them right now. So, who wants to go first?
Why are my numbers showing up as red again? Did I miss that?
Belfry, what's Freeze's location?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta pick up the pace.
I'm gonna let you know, I've been rubbing my eye this whole time. because
you deserve a break.
I don't know who pussy I ate, but this shit itch. We took out this turret. She's right there, too. I did not see him coming. Then we'll just let him keep following me. We'll take out this turret. Can I get the prop? There, cool. Grapple back up. What I'm gonna do is two ambush takedowns. But I can't do it because everybody knows. So I'm just gonna wait it out. Let me go over there, don't see me no more. Do I have to get closer to him? No, it's still. I'm tired. Grapple back up. There's another chest right there. I see that one. I see that one right there too. Okay, there's two chests. What's more important, get in the chest? Got that one. Can I go around and hit that one at the top too? I see you on the ground right there. By the time I get these chests, they'll forget all about me. Oh, there's a nigga right there. Oh shit! Okay, you see me? Oh, they all see me. Oh, and I should hit the chest right here. Thank you. And then the one on the ground. Where's the last one? Ground. Oh, under there. Cool. Wait. What is this? There we go. Where is this right here? Look up and you're actually... Hold on, I didn't read that on the way. Oh, you was with the Falcone family. Okay, let's take the rest of y'all out. Come on, I'm over here. Come on, come on, come on. Shit, that nigga deceased. Oh, there's someone in there.
Open the door to Freeze's cell?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you. Oh, he still don't look. Bro, I just saved your ass.
If I can figure out where the guard went, I can find things he touched and assemble a complete handprint.
Activate AR? Well, let me go over here first. Start with the footsteps.
Blackgate guards wear boots that leave these kind of prints. Should be easy to retrace the steps.
And then just follow them.
Hey,
seems
Belfry,
easy enough.
I got two survivors. One of them will need to be thawed out of here.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Scan the helmet.
It's partial. It's still useful.
Hold on. Tony was here, Sean, stay away. I don't know who Sean is, but shit. My fault, OG. Guards mug, okay, cool.
That'll help.
So, I know I'm probably being a dumbass, I didn't ran past the last one. Is it in here? Do I scan his fingers? Let me retrace my steps again. What is there? Can't scan the gun in his hand. Let me retrace my steps again. No DNA print in the locker, no. Jail cell. None of this anything. Oh shit, there it is.
I knew I'd get it.
Now I can open up cell block 5, I believe. Of course I gotta squeeze through. Oh no, there's more. Where? Defeat him using your momentum abilities. Is that a momentum ability? don't know which one that is. That's pretty neat. Yeah. Well, that's cool. Hit me out. Somebody hit me out. Thank you.
Got a gift for you.
Kind of out of the suit with him.
Explosives. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliot Center. You might still be able to catch him.
I'll get him.
Taking damage, oh, I could do that. No, I could. Fuck. Tub. She told me to shut the fuck up. Fucking chest me right there. Yes, and I go up somewhere.
Courtyard. Got it.
Didn't you just come from there?
Oh, that just opened. Okay, cool. Oh, the courtyard. Oh yeah, that was a good question. I was just right there. What the fuck? This thing got a whole spider bot. Is this what you were stealing from Starlines? People fit though, fit clean as hell.
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Ooh, let's dodge. Of course, you gotta not send back up.
The world will feel the cold as I do.
For what, though? See, we want to make him feel his pain, but why?
You don't have the strength to defeat me.
Ooh, this should be damage. Ooh, run out the way. Ooh.
I will make hell itself freeze over.
Because I can just play a distance game with this version of it. See, the camera was holding me. I have no ammo. Reload, reload.
Let's
don't know how he didn't shoot his own, like, his own, what is that, a spider web? I feel like he's not really taking any damage though. I don't know, that did damage, shit. Keep doing that shit. What the fuck?
All this death isn't gonna give you what you want, Freeze.
What do you got, goons? Can I shoot you from up there? I know I could have shoot you from the last time we encountered each other. But as soon as you start, you know, hoeing me. Am I too far? I can get closer. Distance is not an issue. Is he taking this? Oh shit. This thing made a whole new arena. Bro, we was just out of perfectly good one.
Belfry, he's freezing the harbor. We need to get everyone clear.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Well, there is nowhere to grapple up. Oh, he can hit his legs now.
This is where you die.
The one that's blinking, all right, let me get you.
I am master of the elements.
He can. Oh, I said, nigga, watch this. Fuck. Did he freeze on him? You know, I was too far, he froze the grapple thing. Oh fuck, here you go. I'll hike you up there. Ooh. I thought those men blew up. Nice slide. Let's get back up there. Oh shit, this is reinforcements. This late into the battle? I only need a couple more hits. Here we go. Lance, I hit him. Ocean too, so electrical damage.
Give it up, Freeze. There's nothing left for you to
I'll
do.
Peep the fit, though.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You could have started over.
I started over. Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
I would rather die knowing what I am than live in a lie.
You're a fucking freak, Victor. That drone has approached to pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must. There's nothing left for me here.
Transferred by plane again. That is tough. Night 25.
Happy to have you back. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escapes Blackie.
Okay, let me look at my Mr. Freeze, Bark Out of Blackgate. I don't know what the emails were for. I didn't read any of them. So Mr. Freeze got two showdowns. His weakness is fire. Sensational. But the mech suit is lightning. Or, I don't know what the purple emoji is. I thought it was lightning. Might be electricity. Which is kind of the same shit. I can upgrade. Oh no, it's not. No. Crafted. How do I get different colorways, though? That's... I really don't care about the suit, but if I can get different colorways, bro... Oh, yeah, that's comp. I didn't figure out what to do with the mod chips, so... Even though they're not as good as the other ones... They still do what I intended it to do. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I think we're gonna do that. Oh, no, we got Clayface. Oh, fuck. Well, I'll see y'all, but, yeah, we definitely gonna do the Clayface missions, yeah. The Malleable Mugger. Shout out to him.